that's what happened today. You can rationalize it any way you want, but to me, all that shows is that you're an immature guy who doesn't realize what a catch I am. I'm sorry, Brian, but you screwed up. Now, please go.
But Rita...
Go! You can leave my apartment key on the Davenport.
Here?
No, the Davenport, the Chesterfield.
On this?
No, does that look like a divan to you?
Here?
Ugh, leave them on the shiver rope.
You know what, just take your keys. I don't know what the you're talking about.